Okay, so we got out of the curve there. I'm just gonna have to watch that and stay out of the, or stop it when I go into curves and stuff, because I don't like that. I don't know what to do about it. I guess I can put some type of sun visor over the camera. Of course, maybe that's just mounted too far forward too. Maybe if I bring it back a little bit. Like I started to say, of course not once more I'm driving. I don't know why the phone is crooked. I thought the mount was straight, but it is sitting on a slight angle and I can't fix the angle. peg just a 10-minute clip? Because it's not counting. It's not counting the time on it. So I have to upload it to the computer, split it, and then make two movies. It'd be great if I could just watch the time, but there's no time clicker on it. There's no time clock. I wonder if I can have that displayed so I know how long my video is. There's not much out here. I could just turn it off. There's a feed mill over here on the right. Wouldn't mind getting some pictures of that from Benny, but there's a lot of distribution tubes in that. A couple of surge bins. Actually, there's another feed mill back yonder. They're building one huge building out here. They still haven't got the cover on it. I think it's going to be a canvas cover. It's probably just for hay. Somebody's probably putting up a hay storage building, which is just out of camera. Just out of shot, but I guess the side one will get it. If it's working, I still have to check to see if it's working. This building is probably 100, that's probably 200 feet long. Actually, you know what? It's probably 300 feet long. It's probably 100 yards. It's probably a football field. Yeah? I bet that's a football field size shed back there. Concrete, sidewalls that go up so far, then there's a aluminum framework that goes up. They haven't put the cross pieces on at the top, but they will eventually, probably waiting for a little warmer weather and probably less wind, and I don't know when they're going to do that in Kansas. It's always blowing in Kansas. But yeah, so I'm pretty sure campus top is going to go on top of that. Talking about the year of rebel strip, maybe. Nope. I get far enough over. I think that was a mail person. Mail delivery. So like I said, I'm sorry about the angle on the camera. I can't do nothing about it. And I know you can see quite a bit of hood out there, but it's either seeing hood and less sky and shooting straight out, or I put it up a little bit higher and you see more sky, and I don't think they like that. And if I turn it, I need to tighten the nut up. Yep, see? It's loose. I can't do it from here. Stop it and fix the camera.